the Ali of MMA over here, Chris Cyborg, one of the best fighters in the history of MMA. You just signed with Bellator. Tell me about that.
Yes, I'm very happy. You know, my next chapter in my life and my career, and I'm very excited for announce my next fight. I train really hard, and I hope Cyborg Nation follow me, and it'll be a nice fight to mess the Bellator.
I'm gonna ask you about a big fight that's coming up. Nate Diaz, Masvidal. What do you think?
No, I think it's a great fight. You know, I like the both style fight. I think all the fans are excited to see. And let's see, I'm gonna watch for sure.
Now, who are you gonna fight in Bellator that's a big fight? If you have different options.
You know, the one thing is very good in Bellator is to have a lot of girls in my division. I don't have to wait so long for a way to fight. This is giving me opportunity to fight more time per year. And I think the biggest fight is going to be a challenge for the fight for the belt.
What would you tell Amanda Nunes if she's watching? Because we all want to see a rematch. Obviously, it's never going to happen.
No, you never had to say never, you know?
It could happen.
Yeah, it could happen. No, I'm still fighting. She's still fighting. And then maybe in the end of the road, we can meet each other and fight, you know? We're just not the same organization anymore, but the fight can keep it there.
Now, we're here at an event, Muhammad Ali. What did Muhammad Ali mean to you, Chris Cyborg?
No, I really do like it. I watch a lot of movies about him, and I think he's a very good fighter, and he's a very good example for a lot of people, and represents his people, and it's very nice.
And what do you think about some of the trunks here?
No, I like the Muhammad Ali shorts. It's really cool. But the way, why don't I have the girl shorts?
Nah, we need to ask them, I don't know.
Yeah, they have to have the girl shorts. That's cool, very nice.
So, you were in Bellator before, right? Then you went to the UFC?
No, I was at Elite Strike Force. I worked before with Scott Coker, Invicta, and then UFC, and now Bellator.
You're the biggest name in MMA, number one in history, maybe ever. What happened with the UFC? Why move to Bellator?
You know, I think I did something good for me, for my brand. I have a nice time in UFC, you know, but I think that don't help growing my brand. All the time I fight with Dana White, and I let it go, you know. I think I have to keep my goal and keep working my brand, keep giving attention for my fans, and keep fighting. And the first thing, be happy, and I think respect is the first thing, is very important for me. And because this, I'm at Bellator, you know, that giving me a welcome. I'm really happy to work with Scott Coker again.
As you, Clarissa Shield, you sparred with her. She's the best boxer, female boxer. Will you ever box her in a boxing ring, like a fight, boxing?
You know, we trained together, you know, Clarissa respected her. She did a lot of her sports. You know, I always try to build together women's MMA and boxing women, you know. I think it's great. You know, it's gonna be an honor if you one day, you know, but I'm sure I need to train really hard. You know, it's a big challenge one day for me, but maybe if one day, you know, but I respect her, but I don't look for this fight now. For sure, if I don't want first fight in boxing, for sure I need to work hard and see what's my manager gonna put next.
One fighter you got to meet is Manny Pacquiao. He's a legend. What can you tell us about Manny Pacquiao?
You know, I have the opportunity to run with him. And after his last fight, he fought amazing, you know. I'm really happy watching him. He's like an age, you know, the young fighter, but he fight like young. And this is motivating me, you know. And keep working hard, and we have the opportunity to meet him in person. Humble guy, help his family, his people. This is the most important, you know, not just to be the champion of the ring, or talk anywhere, but you help people where you come from. This is the most important.
You have something in common. He plays the guitar and sings. You play the guitar and sing.
No, I'm a terrible singer, a terrible player.
I've
you know.
Seen you play.
Yeah, you know, I like to joke. I like to play. You know, I think I don't have to try anything. I have to do what I think I mind.
And he's very religious, and you're religious.
Yes,
the Bible.
This is a good thing.
So, what do you tell Manny Pacquiao if he's watching?
No, man, I'm a big fan of yours. I want to see the next opportunity to run together. You're the machine and you're big inspiration for me.
And for all the fans, for your big announcement, should they go to your Instagram, your Twitter, your YouTube? Which one should they go?
Hey, guys, soon, I think Saturday, you guys are going to see I announce my next fight. I'm very happy. I'm training really hard. And make sure you guys follow my Instagram for video news.
Make sure you follow or don't miss it. PeaceTheReport.com on Instagram. Reporting. Thank you.